guys. So today, well, today I'm with Andre. He hasn't been in my Sims live streams lately, but
Ah, yes.
he decided to hop in this one because this one's gonna be a bit different. I've kind of been sticking to the same family. If you guys have been watching my live streams, all of them have been about me and Andre and our son in the game. So I
Steve, the
haven't
son's name
Steve.
is
Okay,
Steve.
Steve. If you've watched them, yeah, his name's Steve. And I've been using them for every single episode, but I mentioned in the last live stream that I kind of want to do some different things, so I'm gonna mix it up. And the first one I wanted to try, as you guys know, there's like downloadable content on this Sims game, which I don't know if it was there for the other ones. I don't know, to be completely honest. But there are crazy things that you can get in these Sims, different houses, different characters. And for this one, I thought that we would start off this little this new series. Well, it's not really a series. They're like each individual videos, but this one's gonna be Elsa and her frozen castle. Well, her frozen castles, because there are a few. There were
There's a multitude of castles here.
a lot, and I kind of got, well, I put in the world the top three castles that I thought were the coolest. There's two here, and then there's one in Magnolia Promenade, I'm pretty sure.
I believe it's Promenade, I believe, in terms of pronunciation here.
Okay.
I just want to say this is the most hype
Okay.
and lit live stream of all time. Because if you don't like Frozen, you don't like Elsa, you don't like Anna, then get out of here. And Olaf, all right? I want to know in chat who's your favorite Frozen
Yeah,
character.
let me
Let
know if
us
you
know.
guys love the movie. But I'm so excited for this because well, that's Elsa and Anna. I'll show you. We'll start with them first.
Wow, they look a little.
Well, we
They
need
look a
to
bit
give them
different.
clothes because the clothes did not download with them, but that's okay
They
because
look like
what
them.
matters is their face shape, all of that. So we're gonna dress them
Your
in
name,
Elsa looking clothes.
Andre.
Look at her face!
That's like
It's
unacceptable
literally
level.
her. Isn't that
She looks
cool?
animated like a Disney character too,
I know!
yeah.
Like her head's that shape, like it's a different shape than Sims characters, and her eyes are like really
Yeah, they're
big, you know,
big.
like that.
Can you show them what dress they were supposed to be wearing?
I will. Okay, yes, I will show you that.
Just so that they know.
Let's see here. I don't want to show you. Okay. Yeah, in here they had their actual Elsa dress, Anna outfit situation, but this dress did not come with her. I think because it's not in the actual Sims game. I mean, you can put this dress on.
That one's, I mean, yeah, at
And
least.
we could see if we can get something in blue to make it look more like Elsa, but I think that this one, their face shapes were just so accurate.
They're perfect, yeah.
So accurate. Okay.
That one says new dress, so it might be
Which one?
possible. The third row, third one.
This one?
Third row, third one.
This one?
Yeah, that
New
one says new
dress?
dress, I assume.
Do you think that would work?
Just try it.
You want
Try
me
it
to put
real
it in the
quick.
world? Okay.
I think people would like to know.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to exit out of here. We'll
Exit and
see.
create a sim.
We will see. Oh, okay. No, we're not gonna use the witch. We're not gonna do that. Let's see this new dress. Are you gonna come with your dress or are you gonna come naked too? Let's see.
Let's see.
Come on,
Fingers
Elsa.
crossed. Leg out.
Why are you streaming so late, Samara? Well, I don't have my own live streaming setup. No, she
But see,
didn't come with the
I don't
dress.
get it. Why don't they come with the
I
dress?
think just because the dress isn't in the game.
That's
They
fuzzy. Then
just
why would it
don't.
say new dress?
Because maybe she has two
I want to see this
dresses.
castle. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Okay, wait. We need to dress them.
This is hype. Everyone's hyped.
But no, I live stream late because I have to finish till Andre is done since this is Andre's computer and everything, so. I don't have my own thing. We share
We share it.
it. We share it, but
I
like
allow her to use it
he allows me to
occasionally.
use it occasionally. And most of the time that's later at night, so.
Because, like, it's my life. That's perfect.
Oh
That's
my
it. That's the
gosh.
dress. That's the
Oh,
dress.
that's
Isn't that the
perfect.
dress?
It's
It has
not,
to be the
but
fifth blue, I think. Isn't it the.
No, this one's too
Oh, that's
blue.
too
That's
blue.
way too
That
blue.
looks
This
exactly
is her
like it.
dress, though.
That looks like Frozen. Just
It
scroll through
looks
it.
just
See if
like
there's
it.
any else.
I think that one's good enough. What do you guys think of this dress? I
I
think
think
that
it's
this dress
good,
is
yeah.
perfect. I think that this is the best one we're gonna get. Anna, okay. I don't know what
She
Anna is
looks like
wearing there.
Aquaman
We
right
should
now.
just. This was kind of what it was like.
Yeah, I feel like they're in it. You just have to search for them.
Not the identical ones. I'm sure there's ones that are similar. I think that this is pretty good.
I think that's pretty good.
I mean, it doesn't really matter too much what they wear. I want to focus on the castles, but I just don't want them to be naked. But I feel like that's good. Do you like it?
I think she has the perfect one.
Yeah. They're not wearing makeup. We could put a little bit of makeup on them.
Well, she don't need makeup. She can.
She does. Popsicle. She's Elsa. She needs makeup.
I don't think Elsa actually has makeup. Does she?
She does. In the movie, she has like eyeshadow on.
I'll be real. I never watched Frozen. I'm just gonna throw it out there. I was hyped for this, but I never watched Frozen.
She has makeup.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right.
I feel like this purple is a little bit too much. Is there like a little less purpley? Like maybe, oh, look at that pink. Okay, you know what? We're going to have to just go with that. We'll throw some eyeliner on Elsa there. There you go.
I'm going
to
pull up
there you go, Elsa. An
image for you to base it on.
I feel like that's good. That's her good makeup.
I'm just going to verify for my own.
All right, you verify it. Okay. Now, we're going to start, I don't even know what castle to start with. I just put them in this castle for now, so I guess we can start with this castle, then go to this castle, and then there's a third castle. Oh, it's in here. It's in Windenburg. I was wrong. 'Tis in Windenburg. Right here, Elsa's frozen castle.
Oh my gosh,
so let's finish
island.
With that one. I'll start with the two in here. Blue eyeshadow? Is it blue? I thought it was pink.
From what I see here. No, it looks pink.
Pink? I thought it was pink.
Look, you can see right there. It's pretty purple.
It does. Pink. It's like purpley pink. Okay. Well, you know what, Elsa? Even if it's blue, she's going to have a little makeup makeover here. She's going for pink eyeshadow.
It's lit.
Okay, let's see these castles. They're huge, too. And I'm not going to save this game because I don't want it to overwrite, obviously, our other episodes and what we've been doing with Andre and I, but okay.
Oh my god.
I want to show you these castles at night too because they look so cool at night. Here, let me put it in a different. Oh, okay. No, we need that other camera angle. Look how big it is. Oh boy.
Oh wow. Oh, Samira actually leaned back in real life.
Look at okay, I do not like that camera angle, but I mean, I feel like it's good, but look how big it is. And see these crystals up here? I know there's a cheat to make like small crystals giant, well, to change any item's size. Because these crystals are the ones you find when you just go digging in the ground.
Oh, wow.
And they're small, like they fit on the counter, but I guess they made them massive and put it on top of the castle. And there's a lot of them. Look, there's like one giant one in the middle here and like little ones. But look at this. This is crazy.
Look, I like that top floor balcony.
I know. Isn't it nice?
That is so nice.
Look at it.
How about the pools? Look at the pools.
I know. There's little crystal-shaped, star-shaped pools over here. Or snowflake-shaped. I don't know what they were going for.
Right.
They look cool, though. I like it.
You gotta keep in mind, this is number one of the frozen castles. And
yes.
You gotta let us know in comments
which one you like the best.
Favorite. Which one's the closest to the movie? Which one you like the best?
Yeah. Yeah, this is number one. So let me know what you guys think of this one. And can you go? Yes, we're definitely going inside. Don't worry.
We're going inside.
Okay.
Swimming pools, though. That is cool.
They are very cool. I like the trees, too. Like the lighted trees. Ugh,
that's true.
Okay.
Is it daytime or nighttime?
It's nighttime right now. It's 9 o'clock at night.
All right.
Okay.
Sweet.
So you walk in. We've got a little gym here.
Well, you
got
to get them to walk in. I need the experience.
You want okay.
I want Elsa and Anna
okay.
to walk in.
Okay, Elsa can do a little workout.
She's wearing a dress.
She's going to work out. It's fine. Elsa's got to train. Oh, okay. Well, she changed into her workout clothes. There we go.
I do like the themed blue treadmill.
I know. Clothes. And the weight. What are those called? The gyms?
It's like a multi-purpose.
Yeah. So we got that there. We've
Look
got
the
a little.
Little kitchen? You gotta be a giant to reach those top shelves. Look at that.
This is a strange looking. It's very spread out. Like it reminds me of like a cartoony kind of movie kitchen, doesn't it?
It does. But I also gotta say that in a castle this big, what are you gonna fill the entire rooms
with? Well, that's what I'm thinking. Like this is huge. Look at these rooms. There's two staircases. I mean, you don't need two staircases, but why not?
I just wanna say everyone's going nuts about where's Olaf. We didn't even check.
He was not in the family.
Okay.
He was not. No, he was not in the family.
Just type Olaf. Let's see if he pops
up. Can we get him in?
Imagine.
Let's see. Olaf. Come on. I guess this is the closest to him. I guess because you can't like.
Look in the room. Make, though.
Yeah, cool. There are your Olaf rooms.
That's so cool.
That's very cool.
That's super cool.
Wow.
Let it
That's
go.
That's nice. Okay. So we got a little couch area over here. She can watch them. Oh, can you watch Frozen?
It's right there. Super Kids Cortex Catastrophe. It's just a weird.
All right, yeah, that's Frozen. That's like the Sims version of Frozen.
What is that on the coffee table down there?
No, over here.
Backwards. Yeah, right there. What is that?
It is a ice sculpture, of course, because this is an ice castle.
That's really cool.
It's beautiful. They got a little violin over there. These rooms, I feel like they're just made to, like, make the castle star shape. Yeah, like there's no real purpose for them.
Or secret dungeons for, like...
True.
That table's
true.
Cool in the middle.
This table is massive. This is a huge dining table. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so this is basically the first floor. Very spacious. These rooms are huge. Let's go to the second floor. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Wait. Go. I didn't see the entire bottom floor.
You're
robbing me of my Frozen experience.
Do you like the bottom floor? Is there anything
Wait,
else you
room?
Would you like
that to room? That room to the left of what? The entrance.
Oh, we missed that. I didn't
see,
even
you're
see
just,
that.
You're so
this
excited.
Is like a. It's like a little office room. Oh, no. This is like a kid's office room because you got the little. Remember Steve's Harry Potter setup?
You gotta cook, Jesse.
Okay, I don't think that's a meth lab, but all right. We have two little desks over here.
I have a question for
you. Some bookshelves, yes?
Were those two people standing in the front actually people before Elsa froze them? No, go back. Those statues. Are they actually frozen? Did
yes.
She freeze them?
She froze them. Wow. She froze them and she brought them back to her castle. That's who they are.
That's a lot.
Actually, no, this one's just like an armor, a knight.
Yeah. And that guy's actually frozen.
This one. This one's actually frozen.
Okay.
Okay.
There's a lot of lore behind it, you know?
True.
Yeah.
There
I
is.
I like the entrance. I do like the entrance. I
feel
like the entrance is
the curtains. Oh, look behind here. There's a little water fountain
look at
there,
this.
Too.
We missed this!
We saw the water
look at
fountain!
These trees!
We saw the trees!
I want to see the walls on the outside.
We.
On the back. Look, that's different! There's little clouds and stuff.
Okay, you know what? There are. I'll give you that. There are little clouds. I like that. I love the outside of this castle. I think the outside's amazing.
This is somewhere I'd like to take you on, like, a date.
In this castle?
Not in the castle, but the outside part with, like, trees and stuff.
You'd like to take me outside Elsa's castle on a date.
Whatever. We can go inside. I don't know.
Okay. All right. Well, let's move on to the second floor.
All right.
We have two little boys' bedrooms here.
Little boys?
I'm just gonna assume, I mean, they could be little girls.
That's
but there's, okay.
Okay, no, you're right.
You know?
You know.
I'm only saying that because there's two pink ones here. Like, I like blue way better than pink.
I feel like Elsa would choose blue.
I would think so, too.
So that's Elsa and Anna's room, and then the other two are two...
Two very pink rooms.
They're brothers, which were never in the movie.
Okay.
Yeah.
That liked pink.
Yeah.
True. That could be it. I like the little dollhouses in here, too. Kind of
like
reminds
those.
Me of the Frozen Castle. Oh my gosh, and the pink lights.
That's lit.
I didn't even know you could change the lights that color.
It's quite literally
because it makes the whole
lit.
Bathroom, like, pink. Okay, there's a little baby crib in here with some chairs.
It's a really odd room. I'm just going to throw that out
it
there.
It is a very odd room.
Like
it's kind of just
so
a random.
Everything, and then there's just two chairs.
Just like a room. Crib with two chairs.
And, like, grass on the side.
Yep. All right. Oh, we have a full-size bedroom over here. And a green light bathroom.
It's like, that's whack.
I like it.
It's whack.
The two blue bedrooms over here.
That's that room right there in the middle, that hallway. That's
yeah.
For you to literally watch that plant grow.
You just sit there and watch the plant grow all
yep.
Day? That can be like... Okay, Elsa actually has a cat. I don't know if you guys know.
She has a cat?
No, but she's going to have a cat now, and it's named Yuki, and he's going to sleep on that couch.
Wow, my shirt was just, like, it was, like, folded in. That was weird. You should have seen that. That was a lot.
We have a blue light bathroom over here. I love these different colored lights. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, another crib. So they're having lots of babies over here.
Oh,
another crib room.
Who's
Anna's
asleep?
Oh, okay. In the blue bedroom. Okay, so there's one, two, three, four, five, six, six. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bedrooms, and then 2 rooms with cribs. So I guess those could count as bedrooms too.
Yeah.
So there are potentially 8 bedrooms on this floor.
Okay.
Which is a lot.
I think we got to look at this and we got to read it together. And.
Okay, you can sing the song. You can be my background music.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Wait. I can change the lyrics, right?
Okay, yeah, you can.
The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in. Heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in.
I don't know if this is
don't
the right
Don't let them
tune.
See. Be the good boy you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. So let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, sing it. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door.
You're perfect. That's perfect. That's exact. That sounds exactly the same. Exactly the same.
The cold never bothered me. Anyway, I'm done.
That was beautiful. Oh, good job. Good job. You should have got that part.
I feel like I was off a little bit.
A little bit, but I think that was pretty spot on.
When you said you should have had that part, just so you know, I didn't apply for that part. But
yeah, if you would have applied, you would have gotten it, obviously.
I think so.
I think so, too. Okay.
What do you guys think?
Okay, this is the...
I understand that I have a manlier voice, but I think you got to... Is the remix on iTunes?
Yeah.
Not yet, but I mean...
Is your mixtape going to be a new, like a Frozen remix?
If this gets 10,000 likes, I'll put it up on iTunes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like this video, and he will do a remix of the Frozen theme song.
Yeah, thank you. Everybody in chat is going wild. Appreciate the support. God, I love you guys.
Okay. This is the third floor here. Not too complicated at all. Literally just... desks with computers and some chairs in a star shape. So, I mean,
I think the coolest
part. It's a good workspace.
The coolest part is the outside.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Is this all? Yes, it is. Okay.
Wow.
But definitely the coolest part by far. Well, in my opinion, let me know what you guys think, but I feel like the coolest part of this castle is the outside.
Can,
it is just beautiful.
Can we get them to sit on the top of the outside?
On the top there? We could get them. Let's. Okay. Elsa. You gotta wake up, Elsa. Anna, you gotta wake up. Is this facing? Oh, it is facing out. Okay. No, you can't eat right now. Let's see them. See them. Oh my gosh!
Oh, that looks great.
Why don't you go there?
Go. Sit. I don't know.
Oh, she can't get to there. The trees are in the way.
Mother trucker!
We could change it, but...
It was poorly
planned. Look at them.
It was all just for show. I swear that guy moved on the left.
These are more people that I've frozen. Okay.
Course.
So let me know what you guys rate this castle out of 10. We're gonna go see the next one now. Out of 10?
What's your rating?
I really like this one. It's tough though, because I love the outside. Like, I'm not a massive fan of the inside. Like, it's still cool. So maybe like a 8 out of 10?
8 out of 10?
Yeah. What would you rate it?
A solid 7.77 out of 10.
Okay.
I would have given it a solid 8 if they could sit on that bench, but I'm mad now. I'm angry.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, no, I think it's still... I love that one, though. Like, I love the trees on the outside and the crystals and everything, so I really do love it. But let's move on to the next one. We're going to take Elsa and Anna and move them into this castle.
So, wait, how much was that first castle?
Let me look. I will see. I can't tell because they're... here. Then one we're going into next. Oh, is only 2,600.
That's Sim bucks, though. That's probably like $2 billion.
No, but that's not that much.
So how much is the one that we were just in? How about if you go?
I'll check.
Oh, when you move.
Yeah,
out.
When I move them.
Oh. Is this one supposed?
Wait,
to be
that cheaper? Can't be it. That can't be it. I think they were here. Let me check at the prices, because I think it's different because I've moved them in it.
Yeah.
Maybe they sold the furniture in the castles. Let's see here. This was the first. This is the one that they're in now. So 886,000. This is
these girls are balling.
This is number 2. This is the second one we're gonna see, And the one that we just saw was this one right here. $632,000.
All right, price more appropriately. So cheaper. To their outside appearance, I think.
Yeah. So this next one is more expensive. It looks bigger, just judging from the outside. It does look like a bigger castle.
It looks literally twice the size. It does. On the biggest lot, right?
It does.
All right. Is it on the biggest lot?
I think the lots are the same size. Those two, I think those both of those lots are 50 by 50, no. I believe.
Holy shit.
Okay. Oh, this one's not furnished? What? No. We're going to change this up. Elsa, you got to leave.
What? Oh, does it come furnished usually?
Yes, they come furnished. Well, you can get them unfurnished and it's cheaper.
I think you might have. I saw you click unfurnished.
When they moved?
Yeah.
My bad.
That was your bad.
My bad. We're putting this one back in. Don't worry, guys. I got this.
I got you, fam.
I got this. We're just going to replace it with the furnished version.
Boom!
No, but this castle is definitely the biggest out of the three.
Really?
Yeah. The third one that we're going to see is on the biggest lot, but it's not like the castle doesn't take up the whole lot because it's different. Like, it's built kind of on a rock thing. It looks like. I haven't seen that one yet. I haven't seen the third one yet. I just put it in the world.
Okay.
I looked at these two. I haven't looked at the third yet, so I'm really excited to see the third one.
But just let it go.
Just let it go, exactly. Okay.
Legend of the Roof Rat.
We need you.
Yes.
All right, there we go.
I think Elsa's naked again.
Is she naked again? Furnished. Perfect.
She's looking.
Hopefully
like
she gets her clothes
dress.
Back. Elsa, why do you keep taking your clothes off?
Because she's froze.
Why?
You're supposed to put clothes on when you're frozen.
Well, maybe because she has, like, the frozen powers, she's always hot unless it's, like, frozen.
Yeah.
You know, like, unless she's surrounded by snow, maybe she's always hot. I don't know. Like, true, right? Okay, wait.
Oh, shit.
Wait, you can't see the inside.
Oh, my God.
Okay. All right. This is castle number two. Okay. So the outside of this castle, like, it's still beautiful, still very castle-like.
I think it looks cooler.
You do?
Yeah.
I think the outside looks cooler, too. I just wish it had those trees, you know?
Those trees would add something.
The trees really did.
Look at those fountains just, like, pouring.
Oh, I know.
Sidewalk.
Those fountains are look at this. It's like a star-shaped fountain over here.
Look at that giant dude.
Oh, my gosh. A giant knight. Okay.
Jeez.
So, yeah, this castle is massive. Like, look at it. It's all, like, little roofs.
Holy shit.
The backside. So it takes up the whole lot because it ends, like, right here. It's, like, this is massive.
This is the...
Look how big it is.
Biggest house I've seen in the city.
Gee. Oh, yeah, me too, definitely. Look how big it is. Okay, are you guys ready to go inside?
Oh, my gosh.
Should we go inside?
Yeah, I like the walkways into it.
Oh, I know. Me too.
They're quite extravagant.
And this little star thing here.
Yeah.
They are very extravagant. Okay. Let's press play here. Okay. So let's go in to the first floor of the castle. Oh my gosh.
What the
It's
fish?
A giant gold. Oh, we can purchase fish?
Yo, throw some no tetras in there.
What? You want a tetra? You...
Put that goldfish in there too.
Put goldfish. Oh, is the goldfish in here?
Yo.
Where is it?
He's like super tiny.
Where is it? Where?
I don't see him.
Put goldfish in inventory? I don't see him either. He's probably super tiny. Do I have fish in my... Oh, no, I don't.
I think maybe...
Purchase fish?
Oh, yeah. Tetra.
Tetra.
I don't see any.
I feel like because it's, like, really big, maybe you can't actually get fish for it. That's cool, though. It's, like, an insanely large fish bowl.
I think we didn't appreciate the carpet enough.
Oh, I know. Well, this whole thing,
look
like
at the
whole front.
Look at that.
Okay, one thing, you would get soaked walking through this.
She's frozen. What does she care?
Like, it's splashing right on the entrance there.
Yeah, but like, YOLO.
But I already like the inside of this house better. I'm going to be completely honest.
I feel like the rooms are better laid out just from the two that I
Yeah. Okay, so let's go this way first. We'll start in this side of the house. Oh, Anna's on the computer already. So we've got some bookshelves over here, a couple computers.
It looks more like a palace or a castle. Just
yeah,
like,
it
like,
does.
Look at the molding.
Oh, yeah.
Stuff.
The walls, the furniture. We have a bathroom over here. Oh, my goodness. Look at the walls in the bathroom. There are two sinks. Yeah.
Two Two sinks.
Look at that. Look at the rock walls. That is so nice. Okay.
That looks like the Cinderella mirror.
It does. Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Yeah.
Where is Olaf? We tried to get him. There is no, like, Sims version of Olaf.
What are you saying? He just wouldn't pick up the phone.
Okay. Olaf's out playing with his friends.
He's playing The Sims.
He's playing The Sims.
Leave Olaf alone. I feel like this is missing the table beside it. I don't know.
I know. It's kind of, like, to the side.
No, because it's perfectly...
I feel like there should have been another, table like
it's
there.
Perfectly...
In the middle.
Yeah, in the
I know.
Middle. So... There was definitely another table.
Okay.
But
well,
I'm
this
not
is the dining
judge
room.
It on that.
No,
I'm
no.
Say it looks really cool.
This is the dining room. And then over here, very castle-like, we have a grand piano.
I really dig that room.
Beautiful piano, some like candles on the sides. And then you walk through here. Oh my gosh, is this the kitchen?
Oh, shoot.
You have literally the biggest kitchen I have seen in The Sims. It's like a multi-part kitchen too. There's like two little aisles there, an island there, one there with the sink, and then like a
why is she
you got
naked
three
again?
Stoves. Is she naked again? Elsa, you need to put your dress back on.
Oh,
there we go.
There's two different dresses. Did you see that?
Yeah, the other one's just a formal dress. It's like
okay.
A wedding kind
I thought
of dress
maybe
thing.
That was like
Elsa's hungry. Okay, Elsa, you can have some breakfast while we look at the rest of this house.
I gotta say, I'm not the biggest fan of the kitchen.
Really?
I'm not the biggest fan.
I'm not the biggest fan of the setup, but I think it's cool. It's very cool.
I think it's very interesting. Yeah.
It is very interesting.
But I think I would choose the other kitchen over this one.
Really? I like this kitchen. I just like the blue floors and stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Holy shit.
Okay, so... This house does not want you to be dry. Like, screw being dry. Like,
holy
you don't...
Shoot.
Maybe that's why she was walking around naked, because if you sit on the couch, you will literally get soaked.
Sit on the chair. Let's see what happens.
Okay. Well, when she... Here, I'll get Anna to come sit on the chair, since Elsa's making some food here. Sorry. All right, Anna. Are you ready?
Anna,
are you ready? Oh,
holy shoot.
All right! Okay.
I thought she was just
interesting.
Drowned.
Well, there's that. So there's a little couch area here that is covered in fountains. Oh my gosh!
Can we look at the TV for a second?
The TV? Oh yeah, the TV's huge.
Holy shoot.
Way bigger than our TV in this game.
Jeez.
Okay, and then you walk over here. You got a bar.
Look at that fountain, floating.
Which
fountain?
Right? Where?
Three stacked on top of the boxes looking thing.
Where?
Like your mouse is on it.
This? Oh, yeah.
I've never seen one.
Really? I put one in. Oh, did I? I don't think I put one in our house, actually. Yes, it's a very nice fountain. I like that fountain.
Oh, no. It's very nice. I want to
very,
say
very
that center
nice.
Room is very well laid out.
The center
the
room here?
And everything, yeah.
Yeah, it is. It does
it's
look very castle-y.
Nice.
Very, very castle-y. But over here, we have some more fountains, of course. Just fountains everywhere. And this is like a bar... dance kind of room, because there's a stereo there, a big carpet.
Stereo's on the wall.
Yeah, stereo's on the wall, the bar,
so many lights.
Stools, chairs. It's a pink room, though. I dig it. I really dig it. Oh my gosh. Okay, and over here we have a gym.
This is your dream gym right here.
Jeez, this is, I like this gym better than the other gym, to be completely. The other gym only had,
okay.
Like, two pieces, though, to
why
be fair.
Why are there three treadmills?
Because, like, one's not enough. You gotta have three. What if Elsa has guests over? Elsa, Anna, and Olaf. Three treadmills. They want to go for runs together.
I feel
together.
Like Olaf would melt if he tries running.
Well, you know what? Maybe they put the room to, like, negative 50 degrees, and then he just runs.
Fair enough. You need to get those little stubs going.
All right, so this is a gym, and oh my gosh. In here, we have more fish bowls. Can we get, I want to purchase fish. Yes! We can get fish for these because they're the right size. We're going to get...
Can you see a tetra?
Tetra.
Yeah, that's a tetra.
Ooh. And then let's see the last one here. A guppy? Oh. That looks like a Siamese fighting fish. Okay. So this room here, I guess it's kind of a funky room. There's some fish bowls.
Maybe she practices
some plants. Food. It's kind of like a gardening room / fish room.
Fish room.
With a, oh, fantasize about weddings. You got a little marriage arc there.
And Anna's got to fantasize about her first night meeting that dude and marrying him.
She could do that. She could do that. Okay, and there is a little bathroom here. I like how there's a little bird bath in the bathroom, too. It's very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, and a little paint. Oh, my gosh. Oh, they're welcoming us. Okay.
Let them in.
Okay, okay. Thank you. I'll invite the neighbors in. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, so that was the first floor here.
Why is she taking off her gloves?
Honestly, Elsa, I think it's just because she keeps getting wet. She has to just keep changing. She's waiting for her dress to dry. Just let her live. All right, so this is the first floor. A lot going on. Let's see the second. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, okay. Let's start here. We have a blue bedroom. Small bed.
All right.
Little bathroom over here. They use kind of like the same theme for all the bathrooms. I like it, though.
I dig that. I like the... I like sort of like there's gaps to the first
Yeah.
floor.
It's nice. And then over here, we have another bedroom. This is kind of just a basic bedroom. Then we got a pink bedroom, two beds. And, oh, a very large bathroom.
That's nice. I like it.
That is
Look
nice.
Look at the mirror on the wall.
I know.
No,
I love
left to left in the bathroom.
Oh, in the bathroom? Oh. I love how you can actually see the reflection in these
That's
mirrors.
Cool.
You couldn't in the last Sims games, I don't think.
I don't think.
Well, I never
Holy
saw that
shoot.
You could. Okay, we have a massive... Flower vase.
Jeez.
Massive. Very large flowers. A bigger bedroom here. The first double bed. What is this? A little counter area?
There's
a little counter
is.
Area. Some more flowers, of course. Oh, another double bed bedroom. Another large bathroom. Pink bedroom. Blue bedroom. Another bathroom. Another blue bedroom. And a two-person pink single bed bedroom with a very, very large dollhouse.
You could live in that dollhouse.
You literally could. Look at it. Oh my gosh. That's so cute. There's like, it's kind of decorated similar to this. Or like the last one with the knights and stuff.
Jeez.
Very nice. Okay. Very, very large dollhouse. I like it though. All right. So that's the second floor. How many bedrooms are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. Did I count this one already? I can't count.
There's probably 10.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
No, 9.
There's 9.
Yeah.
Some have two beds in them, though, so, I mean.
Yeah.
That is a lot of bedrooms. A
lot.
But this castle's huge.
Is it only two floors, a castle?
Is it? Let's check. It is only two floors.
What's that? No, there's a secret floor there.
You can't get up here, though. There's
yeah,
no
secret.
Stairs, but yes, there is a secret night room. And then some little pillars here, I guess, when you put all of the walls up. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. The roof is insane. Okay.
All right, so you saw the last one. You saw this one. What's your rating for this one?
I don't know. I think I'd have to rate this one 9 out of 10.
All right, this one is solid 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
I'm really banking on the I like both of them, but I think I'm looking for the best one.
Yeah. I don't know. Like, that's tough. It's hard to know, like, what to rate it against because we haven't seen all of them, you know?
Just, like, on your life, rate it against your life.
Well, I mean, obviously this is nicer than any castle I've seen in my life. This will be, like, 10 out of 10 then. But judging from the other castle, I think this is, like, a little bit better. Oh, sorry, neighbors. They feel unwanted. It's okay. Sorry, we're doing a house tour right now. But I would rate this one 8 out of 10. What would you guys rate it? 9, 7 out of 10, 10, 7 out of 10?
Right. 9,
7. Yeah, let me know. And at the end, we're going to pick which one we all thought. Well, I mean, it might be different, but let me know which one you thought was the best. Okay. All right, we got the last one here. Now, I am very, very excited to see the last one.
This one's on an island, right?
It is. And you actually know which one this is.
Do I?
You do. Do you know why?
Why?
This last one here, it's called Elsa's Frozen Castle, and I think this was, it should be furnished. Let's see. Let's see if I move them in. Okay, good, it's furnished. This castle is made by the same girl that made the Haunted Mansion one that was in the thumbnail of my Haunted Mansion videos. She makes insane castles and mansions, and she actually commented on my video, because I didn't know, she commented on my video and was like, The mansion in your thumbnail is my mansion.
What's her name?
It's Halsey YT in the gallery here. And I think her YouTube channel is Halsey. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's Halsey. So she made this castle. And I kind of looked at some of the other ones she made. They are insane.
I didn't know you found it.
I did. I know. I found it while you were out.
Oh.
I know. Because I looked. I was looking and I couldn't find it. And I was about to start the live stream. And then I just looked one more time. And it was just there.
So she makes good stuff. That's what I know for sure.
So that's why I wanted to save this one for last. Because I have a feeling it's going to be very, very cool. Judging by the pictures, it looked really, really cool. It's
very,
like
very, very cool.
It's on some like rock mountain thing. Okay. Okay.
Wow.
All right. Okay, hold on. There's a lot going on here. Oh my gosh. Oh, I want to see this at night. We can go into build mode and get it at night. Oh my gosh. Okay.
What the fuzz?
Look at that.
I think this is the closest looking to...
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's really cool though.
Look at this castle. This is so cool. Look at all the it looks the most like frozen crystal castle, you know? Jeez. Oh, I know. Isn't this insane?
What's in the pits? Like the pitfalls.
Down below here, there's trees and oh my gosh, there's little vines and trees and all kinds of stuff. Okay, so it looks very, very cool at night. There are a lot of crystals on it. Jeez. Okay, let's see what this is about.
Holy shoot.
I like it better at night because all the crystals are like lit up and stuff. Oh boy. Okay. Let's go back into the regular camera mode. All right, guys. Let's see your house. Okay.
Oh my god.
So it's built up. Like she built it up onto the rocks. So it starts at like this floor here.
Holy shoot. Okay, let's see.
Oh my goodness. It's actually like I feel like this is the most similar to the movie. It's built into like rock. Okay, so you go into the entrance here.
It's Olaf.
Where?
Right there.
Oh my gosh! It is. We found him. See, he was waiting for us here, guys. I knew he was gonna be here.
Y'all forgot about him. We did.
Okay, so you walk in right away. There's crystals, mirrors, rocks, more crystals.
Look, just one thing here and appreciate that it's not a simple table that's on, but a slab of rock.
No, it is. A slab of rock. Really adds and to look it. At these flower vases. Giant flower vases. That? Oh my gosh. It's a built-in waterfall underneath the TV.
Oh my gosh.
Watching some cartoons here. More crystals and rocks. Oh boy. Some flowers, a table over here.
What is that Jeez. Little guy on the wall?
What is he?
He's so cute.
He is so cute. Like, very
like
blue.
Icicles sticking out of the walls. Oh, I love the wall color.
What?
This place is my favorite so far.
I know.
It's so
frozen-y.
I'm just going to wait and say it later, but I'm going to say it right now. This is my favorite.
Stop! You can't decide yet.
All right. Well, it might mess
we
it
have
up.
To, we knows? Have to keep waiting. Okay, there's a little bathroom over here. It's definitely smaller. But I kind of dig it like that, you know?
Did you call her Hasty or Hatsy?
Hatsy.
Okay.
Hatsy.
Yeah, Hatsy.
Or maybe I said, did I say Halsey?
I think you said Halsey.
I think I might have said Well, because there's a singer named Halsey. Oh. Hatsy. It's Hatsy. Her name is Hatsy.
Look at that wall. Look at the wall.
Oh my gosh.
Let it go.
She's got a little picture collection of friends over here. Oh my goodness. And then in front of this bathroom or on the wall here, you got some snowflakes. Oh no, wait, this is the kitchen. Oh my gosh. This is a kitchen.
This looks cool.
Doesn't it? It's like it's very frozen-y.
I like the sort of stove there and stuff. The grand piano,
yeah,
of course.
The piano, of course. I like these little glowy sticks on the walls too. Very, very cool. I love how the flower pots are all larger and there's some pictures over there. So what do you guys think so far? What do you think so far? Jeez, there's so much in here.
Look at those back rooms. I didn't see them.
The back rooms?
Yeah, that one right there. Yeah.
It's hard to get around here because of the stairs, but it's just two bookshelves and like a dresser in the middle.
What's that thing on the wall?
Ah! On the wall here. Oh my gosh!
Oh, see?
It's an ice sculpture of
a llama.
Flying llama. It's a flying llama.
It's a unicorn llama.
It's you.
What?
I saw these llamas When I went to the island with my family, and there was a llama that literally looked like Andre. Like, if I could think of him as an animal, it would be a llama.
Did you post the picture somewhere?
I posted one picture of the llama on Instagram.
What's your Instagram?
My Instagram is just the same as my YouTube channel, Samara Redway. There's a picture of a llama on there, and tell me if it looks like Andre. I think it looks like Andre. When you had, like, the fluffy hair, he was growing his hair out for a while. You do right now. It's very long. Okay, let's go to the second floor here. Jeez.
What are they watching on TV?
I don't know. Some Sims, it's a romantic show.
Just so you know, like, somebody's sole job was to make these little movies for the game.
Isn't that cool?
It is cool.
That's crazy. Okay. Second floor. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think we're going to have to approach the second floor this way. Wait, is there another room behind there? No, there's not. Okay.
That's a room.
Right here?
There's a bed there.
Oh, gosh.
You're going to have to spin.
Okay, you know what we're going to need to do? I think that we're going to have to go up down here. There we go. Okay, there is a room here.
There's a bed.
There's a bed.
And an ice cream.
And a little, whatchamacallit, a little blue plant.
Oh, look, and that's a balcony there.
There is a balcony. Oh, my gosh. Jeez.
Can you get on there? Or no?
You can, yeah, because you can walk through here and there's a hallway. So you can get there. Oh gosh, no! No! You can get there. Go through the door here. Oh, and there's snowflakes above too. So that's one of the bedrooms. There's a massage table here, just in case Elsa gets a sore neck.
I like how the crystals have a massage.
I know! Just poking in there.
Through the walls.
I kind of want to... Oh, they are. So these are crystals that she just made, like, a larger size.
Yeah.
And then put them, like, diagonally like that.
That's cool. I feel like this one incorporated sort of more into the walls.
Yeah. Oh, like yeah. Like, they're just sticking out there. Look at them all. There's a lot of crystals. Oh, my gosh. The llama does look like TG. It does, doesn't it?
I like somebody said the llama ate too many Big Macs.
It was a little chubby llama. A little bit of a chubby llama.
I feel like there's a secret.
Oh, look at this light here, too.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Okay.
So that's the second floor. I feel like we're getting more and more into this castle. Like, we're basically a part of the...
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, that was cool. Okay, so this is Elsa's bedroom.
Her freaking master bedroom.
Oh, my gosh. We have the full-on, master bed. We've got a ridiculous amount of crystals in here. A lot of crystals, flowers, all kinds of flowers. Oh, we got a mosaic vase over here. More crystals.
Oh, like the bunny and the teddy bear.
Oh, yeah. Oh, another llama. It's Andre. It's Andre. Wait, look, it's Andre. It's you.
Why is there shrines?
They made an ice sculpture of you. Why is there Andre in this house?
The cutest damn llama there is.
Why are you here?
I like the blue bookcase.
I do too. I dig it. I like these flowers.
Would you like this room? For yourself?
What? Like, if I had to live in an ice castle, yes, I would like this room for myself. I like it!
There's crystals and stuff everywhere.
Okay, true. I love crystals. I'm obsessed with crystals, so that is true. I could totally live in, like, a castle or, like, a room that had a bunch of crystals in it. I would be all about these crystals. The llama might scare me a little at night, though. Just see it looking at you.
Yeah.
Okay. So that is the master. I like this room the best out of all of them. I think that this one's definitely my favorite.
You learned.
I'm evolving. Wait. Look at all these crystals. Like, look. See, they're all just sitting there on the outside,
too. Can you harvest the crystal? You can.
Look, you can take them. We should take them all for ourselves. Take them all off of the castle.
You should put them in your place.
We should.
Can I see the tippy top of it?
Okay. Should we put... Oh my gosh, look.
Is the roof
on? Look at that bedroom. No, it's not.
That was an open...
There we go. Wow. That is with the roof.
All right, so...
Oh my gosh, I just realized something.
What?
Do you know what these are?
What are those? Bottles?
They are bottles, because it's like the bottle opener with the lid.
Oh my god.
That is so creative. Oh my goodness.
She just made them massive.
Yeah, like different sizes.
That's really cool. Shout out to you.
That is so cool. Jeez. Okay. So.
All right.
We've seen the whole castle. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's night.
Oh, wow.
At night, this looks so much cooler.
Holy shoot.
Oh my goodness.
All right.
Look at this in the water here, the ground too.
What happens when you click on them?
Nothing. You can't go here. It's just part of, no, it's part of the ground. All right. I love this at night. It is so cool.
This is...
Okay. So, what would you rate this castle?
So, I'm going to rate mine based on the sort of portrayal of the frozen castle.
Yeah.
And also the likeness between the other two castles.
Yeah.
This rating isn't anything saying how the other two castles are.
Yeah.
Because I did enjoy them.
Yeah.
I rate this one 10 out of 10.
I would do the same. Like, I think the other two castles were absolutely amazing. But I think if you're trying to look for a castle that's closest to the frozen castle, I would have to say this one's the closest. I'd have to give it 10 out of 10.
Me too.
Just sort of the way it's built. Like, the walls are literally, like, crystals.
I would say what really did it for me is at night.
Oh yeah, I know. And the whole thing just glows. Like, it looks like an ice castle. Like, it's insane. Look at it. Look at that. It's oh crazy. Boy.
You're going wild.
And it's like I like where I put it too. Oh my gosh. Oh. Yeah, I did put it here. This is a different I feel like it made it cooler too by having it on you're this really cliff good. By the water.
Can you like flip it?
I don't think we can flip it.
Can we flip it?
I don't think so. Like, oh, I wonder. Move lot and house. Can we do that?
Oh, yeah, the corners.
Yeah?
I saw something.
No, that was just this camera. I don't think you can flip it, to be honest. Bulldoze lot? No, we don't want
to. Someone said
9
out of 10 for likeness to Frozen. Playability is 4 out of 10. It would be hard.
That's very, very true. It's hard to navigate in here. So, yeah, if you were playing as this in your house, it would be difficult. Like, I feel like things will get in the way. But basing it on similarity to the Frozen Castle and just how cool it is, I would give this one, like, a 10 out of 10. All of you guys are saying, like, 9 out of 10 or 10 out of 10. So, which castle do you like the best? Do you like the first one the best, the second one the best, or the third one? I would have to say I like the third one. You can't just dab all the time.
I can.
You can't. I feel like it's not a thing anymore. I feel like the dabbing, like, boat has, like, sailed.
I'm gonna research
But
that.
You're, like, still on it. Still totally on board.
You're just hating.
I'm not hating. I think it's a beautiful thing, you know? Okay. I love this at night. This is so cool.
I'm gonna search Google Trends to see if dab is on the list.
No, you're not going to.
I'm right here. I'm doing
all right.
I'm an independent man.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, all okay. You guys are saying three. Look at it on the map here too. Doesn't that look cool? It's so
that
cool.
That looks really cool.
Three. Okay. Oh, someone said the first one. The first one was very cool. I loved the trees outside the first one. It was like glowing. I thought it was so pretty. The second one was cool. I like the inside of the second one. I really did. The second one, the inside, it looked very castle-y.
Yeah.
It was so cool.
I would still say the third one, though, would be the inside of all of them.
Yeah. I agree.
I'm going to search up dab.
You're not going to Google dab now.
Hold on. I just want
to. And I feel like this is a good spot for a castle, too. This is a new world. We haven't done anything here. In my previous live streams, I haven't really been in this area yet, but we will be getting into it.
Honestly, let's go dab back to is not a, it's on the way up, to be honest. Look,
is it?
Look,
okay, the dab is not dead.
Okay, hold on,
the dab is not
most
dead
popular.
How did we get to start talking about this
in February of this year, and now it's almost reached the same peak? It's been on an upward trend.
Okay,
in October.
Okay,
7th,
the
October
dab's 8th. Not dead. It's not dead.
So
all right, that is going to be it for this episode. Let me know what you guys think of this. Let me know what other kind of, I don't even know what to call this.
Harry Potter.
We should do a Harry, is there Harry? There was. We looked and there are Harry Potter. We could do, I wonder if there's a Hogwarts too. We could do like Harry Potter ones. There was a Breaking Bad one.
Kim
there
Kardashian.
Was. We actually looked. There was GTA. There was Franklin's house, Michael's house. Like, there are some crazy cool creations that people have made. So I kind of want to do some of those. And then obviously still do like the regular live streams with the Redway family over here. I like how it's the Redway family. That's me, Andre, and Steve. I'll definitely keep doing those. I think I might do one of those tomorrow or the day after. And we're going to be buying a restaurant. I asked you guys last live stream if you thought I should buy a clothing store or a restaurant. We can. Jeez. So in the next episode, we're going to be getting a restaurant. We're going to be restaurant owners. So make sure you don't miss that because that's going to be super, super cool. I'm very excited to do that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. If you have any other suggestions or anything like that, just leave those in the comments. And I hope you guys are having an awesome day, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! You're not gonna say it?
Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day, and peace.